What's good, YouTube? What's good, everybody? Welcome to part two of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Now, just a brief recap, if you haven't already, the link it will be in the description below. Check out the first video. And just to get everyone up to speed, your boy hand got chopped off, okay? Your boy hand got chopped off. Chick went ballistic, cut your boy hand off. So, we need to figure out what the hell is really good in the hood. Your boy out here is clueless. And here we go again with them noises, B. Here we go with them noises, hey! Oh, that shadow just scared us. Out of me. Woo! Alright, well, you know, we gotta go, let me heal up. Damn! Did y'all see that? Your boy got a nub! Damn! Your boy got a nub! Alright, we gonna take this real smooth. We gonna take this real smooth. The chick told us to meet her in the attic. And it's saving. So we know we finna get some, man. Alright, let's close that door. Oh man, how y'all let me close certain doors? Oh, there we go. Alright. We safe. Oh, we got some ammo. It's about time. How you let a dude play over an hour before he get a gun? Thank you, Resident Evil. Thank you.
Fine.
Alright, so let me see here. We gonna aim and then we gonna shoot. Alright, but you know, I'm gonna keep it simple right now. I ain't gonna waste my ammo. Okay, we got some first. Oh man, something finna go down, B. Something about to go down in this mob. All right, let's break these boxes. We ain't got a bang. Well, damn. All right, let's keep it moving. Let's keep it moving. All right, man, why your boy still acting like he dying? I healed him up. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. He got a nub. Your boy got a nub, but he can't even block no more. He can't even put his hands up. He like, man, that's all I got. That's all I got. I got that one hand. That one hand and that one nub. Woo! Oh, okay, them mannequins. Okay, them mannequins. Alright. Hey, can't be messing with your boy like that. What we got? Well, we got some. Oh, man, they loading your boy up. Hey, close this door. Close it. Close that door. What is that noise? Okay. Man, this game got me paranoid like a mother. Drop them all. Drop them all up. You got anything in there? We got this old ashy bed. Look at them love stains. Boy, the whole crazy tribe was made on this bed. Boy, the whole family. The whole family right there on the bed. Nasty old bed. Alright, so I'm guessing ain't nothing gonna be in these boxes, so I ain't gonna even waste my time. We got a dough. Okay, we got a dough. Oh, look at that, boy. They, oh my, 20? Man, why's these doughs keep closing, B? Hey, would you shut up? You over here moaning and groaning, man. You ain't dead. Over here like he dying. Come on, let's keep going. All right, so where we go next? We only got two doves. We only got two doves. Just came out of this dove. Oh. Oh, we're supposed to go up here? What's up? Oh, what the hell is that? Oh! Oh! Hey, 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 pop that chick! Pop this chick down! She just cut your boy up that quick? Yo!
It all has to come down.
Oh, oh, oh! Hey! Hey! Hey, pop this chick, B! Hey, man, come on with your one up, B! With your one up! Oh, 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 oh!
Go back!
Woo!
Hey,
they're relying
on me.
Okay.
Everyone.
Okay.
Is relying
they want you home.
Everyone.
Woo-hoo. gotta cut you up. Die! Woo! Woo! Die, bitch! Die! Oh, damn! Die some more! Die some more, goddammit! Ooh, your boy about dead! Oh, damn! My only way out this mug. My only way out.
Welcome to the family, son. Okay.
Ooh. Welcome to the family. Man, he stomps my ish in, B. He stomps my ish in. Your boy out here left stinking. They cut my hand off. Knock me out and stomp me out. Damn, what is this man? Superman? Dude got me with one hand dragging me. This dude gotta be at least 180, right? And then he got my lady over here on the right. So can she not die? Can we not die, man? Man, what's really going on, Resident Evil?
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the heck? Man, what kind of freaky type? Alright, so they got a school stapler and staple my wrist back on. Oh, Claude, have mercy. Let me look at my hand. Can I look at my hand?
Where am I?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Oh my god.
Who are all you people?
Where's Mia? What are you eating?
Eat it. It's good.
Did she just want to fly and pick that up and eat it?
Yes.
Bro, you got one more time. There you go. Cut his stuff off, man. You ain't showing proper dinner etiquette. You over here throwing stuff at me.
Hit boy's got to eat.
And he's smiling.
He got to have his supper.
Man, what you talking about?
Come here, boy.
Man, I ain't eating that, man. Get that away from my face, man. Come on, man. No, man. Oh.
Shit, he's not eating it! Get the hell out of here!
You are a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's not eating it! This man's abusive!
Very special feast!
A feast of what? Is that an intestine? Oh, no, man! Come on! I'm just here trying to kill your boy! And hey, look, he laughing! Oh, man, I gotta get him out of here. Oh, thank God.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs.
And, bro, if I ever catch you, it's going down. What we got? We got Grandma. Yeah, go ahead and leave. I'll be quiet right now. As soon as you go, I'll be talking again. I gotta get the hell up out of here, man. But they got Grandma hostage. She look like she over here about to turn into the Exorcist. Oh, damn. Come on, move over. There we go. Get me up out of here. Wait a minute. My hand work? Okay, my hand work. Wait a minute. Is that that lady from the... That picture we see? It look like her, don't it? And what's wrong with her? Why your eyes roll back like that, Grandma? What? And you blinking? Wake up. All right, what we got for... Oh, man. I'm back to square one. No weapons. Alright. Let's figure this out. What we got? We back to square... Man, we back to square one. No axe, no nothing. Select an item to use. Okay, so we got to put something there. Hey, what's that? Why do I keep hearing noises? Got some newspapers here. Right. You can pause the screen if you wanna read this. I ain't finna read it to you.
The Unveiled Abyss. Okay, these folks is weird. What we got here in this drawer? Okay, okay. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the wind. Okay, that's the wind. Okay. So nothing, okay. Like always, okay. Okay, what we got now? He went that way, so I definitely ain't going that way. You can hang that up. Yeah, I'll roll this way. Oh, damn. They over here eating that stuff. Man, them look like real guts, B. Man, these folks is cutting folks open and real gutting them. Just raw gutting them. That's nasty. What we got here? Female 50s and meaty salt. These folks is cutting folks up. Lean gumbo. Oh, man. Hey, y'all ain't turning me into no stew. Man, I got to get the hell up out of here. These folks got foil against the kitchen back wall. Oh, damn. We really in the boonies. I got to get the hell up out of here. What we got? What we got? What we got? Uh-oh. Oh, what they gave your boy a herb. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Let's get on up out of here. What we got? What we got? We got, a boot. Wait, what's that say? Evelyn. Okay. So, somebody boot here. Man, my heart racing so quick. What was that noise? Okay. All right, let's get on up out of here. Oh, hey, of course. Of course your boy gotta find a key. Your boy gotta find a key. Ain't nowhere to go. Oh, damn. Don't tell me I really gotta go out there, B. Oh, damn. Man, homie gonna catch me and make me a stew. He gonna turn me into a stew. Oh, Lord. All right. Hey, man up. Hey, I got my hands back. I ain't one hand up no more. Wait, I'm leaking though. Why is your boy leaking? Oh man. All right. So we got that. Okay, and this time I check my health. Okay, why? Okay, check my health. Okay. I'm guessing that's my health. Yeah, look. That's your health. Your heart rate. Yeah. All right. We gonna go real slow. I don't know. Let's see. What we got? All right. I know what we got. This way. Okay. Oh, what was that? Anybody else hear that? Too many noises. I'm gone. Your boy gone. I'm back gone. Oh, damn. I'm hearing too many noises, B. I'm hearing too many noises. Your boy dipped out. Your boy gone. Wait a minute. Is he following me? Wait, his footsteps getting loud as hell. Bruh. Oh! Hey! Alright, come on. Come on, Resident Evil. Give me a chance, B. Give me a chance, man. Oh my god. Where's he at? Oh shit. And I can hear him. Man, I swear to God, this really make me want to turn it off. I'm doing this for y'all, man. Bruh. And I've been contemplating about playing this too. I really have, man, cause
it won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Oh my god, I don't like settings like this, man. I just do not like settings like this. Alright, well, where is he at? Where is he at, man? Is he ever gonna leave? Is he gonna come back in here? That's what I'm scared about. I'm scared he might run back in here. I'm standing up. He gonna see me. He gonna kill me. He just said he gonna kill me.
Woo-hoo! This is all too fun.
Look, man. What is he off of, man? What do you enjoy about killing folks, man? Eating them and stuff, man. That ain't right. Alright. Damn.
Ethan.
Oh my god. Please, sir, turn back around. Okay, so he it's the second time he came in about 2 minutes, right? Oh shit. Bruh, is them cans? Okay. I gotta get the hell up out of here.
Ooh. Yeah, piggy. Shit.
And he's growling and shit too. He want me bad. All right. The next time he come in here, I'm making a break for it. Next time he comes in here, your boy gone. I wonder what's down there in that hatch though.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Come back in here again. Once you leave, I'm gone. I'm turning on the jets. I'm gone. Come on back in here. You come in here like every 2 minutes, it seems like. And if the same thing happens right here, he should not see me. All right, here he comes. Well, I think. My heart racing like a mug. Y'all just do not know. How do you even get to explore when someone's lurking around like this? Look, this dude is smelling me out.
I can smell you.
Listen to this shit.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Oh my god, this man is crazy. He supposed to have came in here already. See, I don't want to mess up and then start trying to run and then he catch me. I hear him.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Why does he sound like he's so close? Just come in here, man, and leave so I can go. Alright. Fuck it. Wait.
The way out, you know.
Wait. He really ain't coming in here no more, huh? Should I really just make a break for it? But where do I go though? Oh man. This is crazy. Why'd they make a game like this, man?
Here I come.
Is he gonna come back in here? Come back in here so I know I got a window. All right. We gonna take it real easy. Wait, I can see. I hear this man moving, B.
Where are you?
See, and his voice is coming closer to the center, which means he's on his way back in his room. Let me get close as hell to this shit.
Where's my little Ethan?
Then he's back over here on the left, it sounds like. Wait. Okay, here he comes. Okay. Once he leaves this time, I'm gone. I'm up out of here. I'm turning on the jets. I'm letting you know right. Oh, come on. No way. Okay.
You know what they say.
I was about to say.
Always family.
I was about to say I've always hid right here. He has not seen me for the past two times I've hid over here. I thought he's gonna come and try to find me. All right. We out. Like I said, ain't no hole in my blood.
Where's my little Ethan?
Slip out before dinner was done?
Oh shit. Oh! Oh! Oh!
You're wasting your time!
Run! No! No! Oh! Run! Oh shit! Oh shit! He came through the wall, B! Your man's.
Don't you go anywhere.
Ah! Your boy went through the wall. Your boy went through the wall. Oh! Come on, run! We got the hatch key. Okay, we got the hatch key, y'all. We got the fucking hatch key. Oh, damn. Oh, damn!
You can't hide from me, boy!
Oh, damn! That was wild! He went... He came through the wall! Where is this fool at? He came through the... He came through the wall, B. He came through the wall. All right, put that back. I don't care about that shit right now. All right. Come on down here. Fuck it. Come on. Let me in here.
Here I come. Oh, I was so...
Oh! Oh, run! Run! Oh my god, he keeps coming back! Oh my god! Run!
You came to the wrong house, boy!
Oh man! It's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's a wrap.
You can do it.
Oh my god, he's toying with me! He is toying. What the hell?
my God. Come on, come on, come on! Oh my God! Oh my God! Yo, can he come down here? Oh! Ooh. Oh damn! Alright, alright, alright. So your man's, okay? He cut my leg off with a shovel. Okay? He cut my leg off with a shovel. Gave me the medicine to put it back on? Bruh, I'm shaking like crazy right now. Y'all just do not know. That was wild. First of all, he bust through the wall, yo. He bust through the wall. That was the most, I never would have ever thought that to me. That scared the crap out of me. I never seen that in my entire life. Somebody breaks through walls and be, Oh my God. Just give me a minute, y'all. Give me a minute. My heart was going like a million miles a minute right there. Oh my God. And then they don't give you no weapon. They say guard. What you gonna guard? The man is swinging shovels. All right. Is this safe? Is this safe, B? Oh, damn. Okay. I don't know if it's safe, man. I don't know if dude gonna be waiting as soon as I pop my head up. He gonna cut my head off with the shovel or what? All right. Let me get above it, then I'ma just stand up. Fuck it. All right. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, what's up? Nothing. Okay. Alright, let's come through. Get low. Drop it low. Okay. So we got another save area. Okay, this water's. Okay. So we got a main house map. Oh man, we ain't got no weapons though, y'all. Okay. I got chem fluid. I got herb. Combine items in your inventory. So what we combine? Use item. Combine item. Chem fluid. One herb, one chem fluid. What if two herbs? Nothing. Yes. Oh, that's dope. Okay. So they brought it. Okay, so it's Resident Evil, y'all. It's Resident Evil. They brought back the old element, so you can combine stuff still. Alright. That's dope. Okay, so I got a herb and I got a first aid. Okay. I got 5 bullets. All right. Hey, and I'm sorry about the screaming, dog. That was your boy was terrified, B. What's this? Oh, this is Resident Evil, y'all. This is Resident Evil. Right, let me go ahead and yep, just like Resident Evil. Okay, yep. All right. They really stink. They look nasty as hell too. Look at all that dirt still on them. And look, they got all this dish soap. Whoa. Oh, okay. I'm over here cracking jokes. I thought somebody was behind me. Okay, now that's just something else, okay. They got all this soap though. And then these socks so nasty. That's nasty. That's filth. Oh, that filth. All right. What we got? Oh, yes! So now I can pick locks? Bet!
bad. Okay, that's dope. Okay, where's it at? Nice. Okay, I can pick locks now. Oh, a phone. Maybe your brother can call 911. Not a nothing. Not a dang nothing. Alright. Alright. Alright, so I'm guessing this is the only way. Alright. I unlocked. Okay. What am I unlocking though? Oh, close that door back. Wait a minute. What's going on? The phone rung. Okay. Man, wait. The phone ring. How the phone ring? It was just dead. It didn't work. Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are
you? Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Oh my God. She's telling me to get out the house. How am I gonna get out the house? We got your crazy, feed your real daddy. We got your crazy daddy running around trying to kill me. He cut my leg off and then he helped me put it back on. Oh, damn. Oh, Lord Jesus. All right. Thy is thy shepherd. Oh, this is the same. I'm back up here with the crazy dude. Oh, damn. Okay, let's close some doors. Oh, okay. Man, I gotta get the hell up out of here. Ain't nothing. But where do I go? Huh? What's that noise? Who the hell? Who is this?
Hey.
Oh, okay. You're a normal person. Hey, man, don't be so loud, man. You might bring him this way.
Hey, over here.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
We got a cop, yes!
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this.
Come on, man, we ain't got time for no questions, man.
No.
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right.
He really ain't messing with me. I need something. Come on, man. Give me a gun. Come on, give me a weapon. Give me something.
You want to be a hero and save my life.
Save my life, man. Come on, give me something, dog. A bat, anything, man. Just help. Oh, he gonna give me his gun?
A fucking pocket knife?
Oh, come on.
Take it.
What am I gonna do with that? This man cut my leg off with a shovel and helped me put it back on. Man, are you kidding me?
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Unbelievable. Okay. So I'm gonna poke him with. Oh my God. Alright, get to the garage. Okay, here we go. Garage. Oh, thank God, but I ain't got no gun. Garage. Well, I see police lights. Okay, cool. Hey,
we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Let's get the hell on out of here.
You need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? Bruh. What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Oh, no.
Hey.
Okay, I got my car.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, oh, oh. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. What's this? Oh, we got keys. Oh. I'm gone. Get in the whip, bud. Get in the whip.
Fuck.
Get in the whip.
I'm gonna kill
it. Whoa. Whoa. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Hey, turn the car on. Turn it on. Oh, my God. Oh, hey, I'm running you over, bro. I'm running you over. Give me some. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get your. Get up. Get up. Nope, I ain't done with you yet. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me some. This man ain't dead. Oh, my God. Where you at? 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 Where we at? Where you at? Oh! 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 Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Get him off me! Get him off me! What the hell is going on? Get him off me! I can't do nothing, y'all! I can't do nothing! Oh no!
Let's finish this, you
oh,
and I!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! No!
Oh yeah!
Oh my God! Oh damn!
Right! No!
Oh damn! Oh damn! Oh! 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 I'm alive! Oh! Whoa! Okay. Oh, he ain't dead. What is this dude, man? This dude. Oh, a G17 handgun. Oh! Oh my God!
Boy, now look what you done, motherfucker!
Get back! Get back! Oh! 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 You get away from this dude, man! Come on, get up! 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 This dude, obviously, he can't die. Alright. I ain't gonna even waste no bullets on you. You ain't nothing but a bullet sponge. Oh, okay, I got some first aid. Man, what is this dude? This dude does not... Oh! Is he moving? Oh, damn. They gonna eat you tonight, dog. And I'm sorry. I ran like a little female. What, we got nothing else? Alright. Okay. So, I guess I go up the ladder then and nowhere else out. And I'm not turning my back to this dude. Alright. Hey, stay your ass back. Come on. I knew he was gonna grab me.
Boy, you're about to see something.
Oh, man. Oh, he dead now. He dead now. Oh, your boy is dead now. All right. Your boy dead, y'all. Your boy is dead. And there's no other way out. Okay, so I gotta go up these stairs now. Alright. Your boy is dead. He put the gun in his mouth, dog. These people is crazy. Oh. Oh my God. These people is crazy. He put the gun in his mouth and pulled the trigger. The hell is it? Rotate. Huh? Resident Evil always do us up. But no, I'm still tripping, dog. OX statuette. Ox statue. Okay. I can't take the whole frame with me. Just that. Okay, so obviously I took something that was important. Is he still down there, man? Because they be tripping. Okay, yeah, he's still down there. Yeah, he really might be dead. I mean, he got smacked in the face with some metal beams. He got freaking cooked, blew up, and then just got shot in the head, and his whole head is gone. Your boy is dead, I'm hoping. Okay, so what's this? What's this? What's this? Where we at? Oh, this is the same. Okay, this is back to the area. Okay, this is back to the area. Oh, damn. Hey, I like this gun, though. This gun is clean. Man, how are we going to get up out of here now? How are we going to get up out of here now? All right. All right, guys. So I will conclude this here. This is going to be the end of chapter 2. Man, I don't know if y'all was scared, but this scared the ish out of your boy. Oh, man. I thought the chick was crazy, man. This looks like this is going to be a lot deeper than just, you know, Mia. Oh, man. Well, okay. So one thing we know for sure is your boy got his hands back. Okay, he got both hands. Thank you, Jesus. But he cut my leg off, man. I never seen nothing like that in my life, dog. He cut my head. He cut my leg off, and then he gave me the medicine to put it back on. He bust through the wall. I mean, this was a crazy series of events, man. So, if you guys like what you see, hit that like and subscribe button. Episode 3 or Chapter 3 will be on its way very soon. Yeah. See you tomorrow. Pray I see you tomorrow. Yeah. No. Hey. Or